And other news, new at noon, smoke filled a sub shop in Austintown this morning. Firefighters were called to Walrus Subs on Raccoon Road around 8:30. The owner's wife was driving their kids to school when she noticed smoke. Crews put those flames out quickly. No one was inside at the time. Now the cause of the fire is under investigation. Meantime, the sub shop is closed today.